On September 11th, 2001, terrorists flew two airplanes into the World Trade Center towers. By the end of the day, nearly 3,000 people had perished, including over 400 emergency responders. The three tallest buildings on the site collapsed, and numerous nearby buildings were damaged or destroyed. As the nation sought to come to terms with this tragedy, NIST scientists and engineers were called upon for their expertise.
After 9/11, Congress recognized that there was no federal agency with the authority to conduct technical building failure investigations. Congress, through the National Construction Safety Team Act, asked NIST to conduct a technical investigation, including how and why the building collapsed, the evacuation, and the emergency response.
NIST's work investigating the World Trade Center building collapses was extensive. During the investigation, NIST interviewed 116 emergency responders and more than 1,000 survivors, thoroughly examined evidence, including hundreds of steel building components, 7,000 video segments, more than 7,000 photographs, emergency responder recordings, and published accounts of evacuations from 400 survivors. NIST also created detailed computer models to simulate the complex collapse sequence, including the airplane impacts, spread of fires, and thermal weakening, and conducted live fire experiments to build the models and validate the computer simulations.
NIST did not undertake this work by itself. NIST had over 200 individuals, including world-class scientists and engineers from NIST, industry, and academia, who were involved in the investigation. We also had an advisory committee of highly respected scientists and engineers who were involved.
Over the course of the investigation, NIST held 23 public briefings and issued draft reports for public comment. The recommendations in NIST's final reports resulted in more than 40 major changes to U.S. building and fire safety codes. These changes, primarily focused on tall buildings, include additional stairway capacity with hardened enclosures, increased fire resistance rating for structural frames, improved water supply for building sprinklers, and more robust radio communications coverage within buildings for emergency responders.
The tragedy of 9/11 revealed significant issues with public safety communication systems and contributed to the deaths of first responders that day. NIST responded by leading critical cutting-edge research to enable public safety interoperability and to ensure access to communication systems and networks during times of emergencies.
NIST's work also contributed to major advances in the field of forensic science. A NIST scientist developed a new DNA test that allowed medical examiners to identify human remains from highly fragmented DNA samples. Today, that DNA test is still being used in challenging investigations. NIST's fire research continues to examine how structures and building materials respond to fires, and NIST teams deploy to study building failures around the country, from Joplin, Missouri to Surfside, Florida, to make people safer and communities more resilient. Learn more by visiting wtc.nist.gov.